All right, so tell me what's the game plan for this afternoon.
We are going to put some mulch in the flower garden, and we are making an herb garden also.
Awesome.
And we got some more herbs, so we're going to be doing that also.
What kind of herbs are you going to plant?
Basil, parsley, tomatoes, and yep.
Tomatoes aren't herbs.
Well, yeah.
They're not
lavender.
Herbs. What is it?
Lavender. Lemon balm.
Wow.
Mint.
Mint, yeah. We got a lot of stuff.
Awesome.
And we're going to be using this and all kinds of other stuff.
Good deal. All right, so these are some of the herbs that you're going to plant. And they are what now?
This one is sweet basil.
Okay.
Ah, smell it.
Smells like a herb.
This is parsley. Italian parsley.
Mmm.
Parsley.
Yummy, huh?
Yep. And this one is lavender.
Cool.
Ah, smells good. Always smells good. And
She really wants to chase that stick. That's a big stick, Maddie.
Walking around like I'm the queen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Let me see. Oh,
Ray.
Smile, ladies, right here. One, two, three.
Wait, no. No, it's fine.
I'm sorry, Matt.
No, you're not sorry. Is she sorry? Is she sorry?
Do you love me? May, do you love me? May, don't smoke. That's bad for you.
I gave it to you.
I have my diggy thingy.
It's called a trowel.
Trowel?
The diggy thingy. Yeah, it's called a trowel. It has a name.
I thought you said trout. I'm like, that's a fish.
Not trout. Tough. Trowel.
What do I dig?
Look, everywhere we put a flower, we want to dig a hole and put it in the ground.
So can I dig this?
Mm-hmm. Why don't you start down that end and work this way? Stuck it in your sister's hair.
Okay.
Go get another two containers, one from each one.
Where do I put the stuff? The side?
Yes, and then you put the flour in, and then you cover it back up.
I love digging. Digging's fun.
Right here, Joel.
What are these that we're planting, Joy? Do you know what they're called?
No.
Petunias.
I was about to say azaleas, but I'm
no,
like, that's not right.
There's a bush that's blooming already at the end of the garden.
Petunias.
These are petunias.
One flower done. to do.
Wow, one.
A lot more than eight.
You like to help mommy, huh? Mm-hmm. You're really good at that.
Not be doing this.
I agree.
Hello.
Hi, baby. Can you come get me?
Dad, look.
Does that look good?
Lots of progress here.
Come here.
Thanks, Christina, for helping. Good catch.
Alright, back up.
Papa was like directly to you.
You just have to get it, like, aiming. Ready?
Go.
Ha! Ha!
Can you not do that?
Fine.
Maybe. Aren't you going to go way back?
Power, sir.
Sorry.
I got it.
Tim.
Pull! Ha ha! I did it.
Get the house out.
Or not.
Cut.
Or no.
Ah!
Just keep coming back.
Cliff, come on. Ow.
Yeah. Oh! I got it. Three.
Ow.
I was not expecting to get that one.
Let's hit three.
Good one.
Yeah.
What was that? Come on.
Oh, no.
Come on. Cut.
Very impressive.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Christy, you turned the racket so that it was like this away.
It's really not that funny.
I know. Yeah.
That would have been funny.
Try not to get up there again.
Well, I backed up because you told me to back up, so.
Boom. Tim.
What was that, Tim?
A swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss.
Don't. Do the point. You're going to break the miss. Hey, Tim, can you get over to your side more?
No.
Why?
Because I'm on my side. Ha. Pull.
Cut.
You expected to go back over and I warned you, so ha.
All right. I got it.
No, cut. I don't want
somebody does it.
Who's going to win this game, Christina?
You don't.
I don't know. I'm not keeping
points. No, we're not really keeping points. We're just...
10?
Whoa, I felt that breeze.
All right. Wait, I got this. No, I don't. You do. You should.
Ho ho!
Bugs in my hair.
Oh.
Hoa!
Tim.
Huh? Want me to put IV back?
No.
You're getting old.
Finally.
See? It worked. I
got it! Not.
Well, my foot hurts.
Your foot, not your ankle.
You stuffed in poop.
I did not. Poop would have healed my boo-boo. Aw. Oh.
No, it wouldn't.
Yes, it would have.
Poop would have made your foot look ugly and poopy.
Nice! Right at your racket, you just go... Oh, very nice. Alright, ready? I'm on.
Are you having something like Timmy had?
No, mine was completely different. It was like the
yeah,
cords.
Yeah, you had nothing!
My foot hurt, like, locked up and...
Boo-hoo!
Come on, hit it.
Close my foot.
Tim!
And that's on your side completely.
No.
That's nothing to do with me. Alright, Joel.
Tim, I can't wait for tomorrow.
Why?
What the heck is wrong
with tomorrow?
What's tomorrow, Tim?
Other than Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., I don't know.
That's it!
Okay.
I can't believe she blamed. I can't believe,
I'm sad Gonzalez is dead, but get it.
I'm not sad he's dead.
Well, I am. He was a good guy.
Oh, really?
Yes, he was.
Hey,
not my favorite, but... All right, Joel.
We should have another water balloon fight.
Ha. No.
Cool.
Who wants to?
It's too cold now. It's too cold now.
Who wants a balloon fight?
Yes!
No.
Yes.
I want to burn those worms.
Worms?
Yes.
Ha!
Okay. We should have a bonfire. Who agrees?
Come on. Yeah?
What? Bonfire! Yes.
Two against one. So you lose.
Actually, it's two against two. Dad's not like playing.
Dad?
Bonfire? Chris? That's all you. Oh, Joel, why is this so funny?
I hit you at the head.
Oh no, now the rockets got stuck up there.
I will get this. Is that broken?
No.
They're old anyway.
They are. Alright, one last try.
Oh no, Tim.
I gotta go up to Lindsay's room. I'll be back.
No, I'm not.
No.